The state and local sector is a very important sector in the economy. So altogether, state and local governments got close to $1 trillion in aid, which was far higher than they'd had during the Great Recession, despite the fact that revenue losses were quite a bit lower. So the chapter looks at revenues and sort of examines the reasons why revenues didn't fall nearly so much as people thought.